418 has been issued from 3:20 p.m. until 10 p.m. for the following counties: in Illinois, Alexander, Hardin, Johnson, Massac, Pope, Pulaski, and Union, and Ballard, Kentucky. Severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 4 p.m. for Northern Union, Southwestern Williamson, and Southeastern Jackson counties. At 3:41 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Cedar Lake area, or 7 miles south of Carbondale, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Carbondale, Cobden, Cedar Lake area, McKenna, and Alto Pass. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 4 p.m. for the following counties: in Illinois, Jackson, Union, and Williamson. Severe thunderstorm watch number 416 remains in effect until 7 p.m. for the following counties.